So the other day we had a little storm here in Kona, and one of my fishtail palms, which was no longer alive and needed to come down anyway, decided to topple over in the wind. So I got a good close look at the leaves. Aren't they gorgeous? So many variations in the colors and the textures, speckles and waves, and just amazing. I just felt that I had to make something with these. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you want to see more videos like this, like and subscribe.